48 Cambodia
India!
Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause to our contestant, Mr. Beijing International 2022. Jakarta, Indonesia. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
I would say wow because you know actually right now in Thailand it's winter, but all of the gentlemen just heat it up.
I can feel the temperature is rising up here.
Absolutely, the weather is quite hot right now, and the hub is quite mad to be the amazing show. Thank you so much for representing a very wonderful facility. You know, I know it's quite a bit long, but we will take one step closer to know. To inform, we will announce the top three finalists in order to get into Mr. Khonkan. ก่อนที่อีกสักครู่นะครับเราจะเป็นการประกาศผู้เข้ารอบ3คนสุดท้ายที่ได้รับรางวัล Mr. Khonkan แล้วก็จะเข้าสู่รอบตอบคำถามต้องแจ้งลำดับการก่อนนะครับAs I mentioned earlier, just to you know, a part of being beauty or appearance to be Mr. Friendship International 2022, you must have brand, you must have ability, you must have talent, because we are searching for the most fabulous and the most contestants to win this position. So we are looking for someone who can work with our organization, aims to continue all kind of social activity. Tonight, we will find out who will get a very special award, big talent.
Exactly, and more important than that now, Kumon Eka, I'm so curious. Do you have any favorite in your art?
I do. One of my favorite shows is for, I think my favorite shows is for the audience as well. I just really am the audience, so maybe Thailand.
Thailand, yes.
And what another one? Philippines.
Right, very strong.
And Oppa Korea, because I'm a big fan of K-pop. And what about yours?
Alright, I don't want to say that because I'm kind of agree on you on that also. But anyway, other contestants, they all put their effort and ability into all the shows. So definitely, we can see all the effort and we appreciate that so much. And you bring such a magnificent show into this very stage. Thank you very much.
Of course. So during this time, we are waiting for the result of top 10. I know that you guys don't want to listen to me at all. You want to know them more, right? Do you want to talk to our contestant?Are you? Do you?
Yes, just hold on.
Alright, sure.
Let's take a shot into him. Sweet Randy!
Just make eye contact with me. Now you have to talk with me.
Can I do just a small talk with you guys? Can I?
How's everything? How's tonight? How do you think about it?
I'm sorry, what was the question?
How's everything tonight? How do you think about your performance?
It's extraordinary right now. I didn't even know that they were going to bring posters and stuff on my heart. Oh my god, thank you so much. I feel super, super grateful. Dominican Republic in the house, thank you so much.
Do you remember which one is the fireboy here? Fireboy?
Fireboy.
Yeah, Czech Republic! Hey, how are you? So, have you ever been to Thailand before?
So,
have you been in Thailand before?
Yeah, I already was in Phuket and I enjoyed it too much because it's beautiful and beautiful people, so I was very excited.
So, can you leave a message for Khonkan people around?Just say something to Khonkan people.
I thank you guys, everyone, because your support is very nice from you, and especially my fan club. I don't know anything before in this part. Thank you to everyone, Julie, everybody here, and you are fantastic, you guys. I love you so much. I love you.
Oh, wow.
Thank you very much. Salut, Khonkan people.
Reaction of all the contestants here. Yes. But before we jump right into that, I want you all to know that the final show is going to be on the 18th December, right?
So don't miss it out. Don't forget. So just greeting for the fan around the world watching us right now to the live broadcasting. Don't forget to click like and follow the fan page, Mr. Friendship International, in order to be updated with our official very interesting and fascinating activities. And remark, your 15th December is the final day.
18th December, correct. And now I would like you to encourage you to also, if you have any question or any inquiries, you can also message us on the Facebook fan page. Our admins are ready to answer all your questions. And more than that, now we are ready with the results.
Right now, the last one for you, just went for you like to 10 because the results are in my hand. Of the top three, Mr. Kanka. Ladies and gentlemen, the first one that I will announce the top three. So, the first place goes to
Congratulations to Tyler! คือการที่ผู้จัดงานจัดงานได้ยิ่งใหญ่มากครับแล้วต้อนรับพวกผมผู้เข้าประกวดของ Mr. Fresh International เป็นอย่างดีมากครับผมอยากได้ขอขอบคุณมากครับทั้งทีมงานแล้วก็ทั้งผู้จัดแล้วที่ผมประทับใจในวันนั้นคือการที่เห็นเพื่อนชาวต่างชาติครับกินอาหารไทยแล้วเขาบอกว่า very good ขอบคุณ
ครับ Thank you very much ขอบคุณมากครับขอบคุณ He has been very impressed with many things with especially with the audience to host a great event this year and one of the things that impressed him a lot withWhen all of his friends from all around the world have tried and test typhoon, then say very good and delicious.
And just like we just said before, as the host city in Thailand right now in Khon Kaen, we are very expect to see you all again in Khon Kaen, Thailand. We have the opportunity to welcome you again from all over the world to travel to our country. So Khon Kaen, just for our heart, to say welcome to you.
So can we do once again a big round of applause?
This is very good.
just carry on and be continuing. All right, thank you once again, Chai.
Also, from the next check, we have Mika. Maybe I'm not making a
check. To quote the Queen Jane that has arrived, unfortunately, we only have one special award based on it. Anyway, move on. Let's see what's next. All right, here we are, top three of this podcast.
Yes.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the name that I will announce, which means they're gonna be the second runner-up, Mr. Manga. For the second runner-up, Mr. Manga, 2022. Goes to... Korea!
Congratulations, Korea! And we're going to invite Mr. Manga to the Correction International 2021 to give Sasha the trophy for the second runner-up.
Once again, congratulations, and next I would like to be more for Sakurai. So, what do you have to try?
and puts you to the purchase of President and owner of Dietary Supplement Products, to reach by Great Consultant for presenting the awards. And congratulations once again for the Fireboy Shake Recovery.
Here we go.
Good night.
Good night.